Warwick and Manheim Township going at it. Township with a couple of men on for Mike Moschus. He bloops one in, and it drops. A run comes in. The Blue Streaks are within one. But Warwick's starting pitcher Jordan Dunmoyer slams the door in the seventh, freezes the hitter for the called third strike, and that ends the game. Warwick prevails 4-3.